We're the healthiest we've been in human history, and everybody's worrying, worrying, worrying.
2020, right.
Runway 23 is clear. Taxi to the station.
Now you can take your car to a new high in performance. With new Boron Super, our highest octane gasoline. It keeps valves and intake systems clean and free of deposits other gasolines leave behind.
Station to driver, you're clear for takeoff.
High octane Boron Super to give your car the lift it needs.
Listen to Mike Lang call the shots for every Penguins hockey game on KDK Radio 1020. Pandemonium on Evening Magazine Wednesday.
Coming of Age is filmed before a studio audience.
At the Dunes. Swimming is just one of an endless variety of year-round activities you'll enjoy. If swimming isn't your thing, you can while away your days playing tennis. For the more leisurely, golf on the Dunes' renowned four-hole golf course. In addition, the Dunes offers retirement living with peace of mind. 24-hour security. Fine dining and a wide variety of activities in our recently refurbished clubhouse. On behalf of myself and the Walnut Corporation, I'm very happy to welcome you new residents to the Dunes.
Now, don't you feel better? You said we'd be surrounded by a sea of old people.
Does anyone have any questions?
For you to hate it.
There's 27.
What are you counting?
Gray heads.
Sweetie, come away from that window and do something useful, okay?
I'm retired. I have nothing useful to do. Damn it, Jenny, I'm not ready for this.
Oh, I know. You know, it's an adjustment for me, too. Mm. Maybe the airlines could make you stop flying, but they can't make you stop living. Come on, now. What's it gonna be? Morbid or loving each day we have together from now on?
Morbid. You know, if only we'd saved our money, we'd have some options. But no, I had to spend every nickel we made.
Well, we did one smart thing. We bought this place.
Well, this doesn't count. This was your idea.
What counts is that we never could afford it today. Honey, we are so lucky. Look at us. Look at us. We're in Arizona. We've got clean air, sunshine, gorgeous scenery.
It'll never be Pittsburgh.
Dick, you froze there every winter.
Yeah, well, now I have a whole new appreciation of freezing. Now that I know what 116 feels like. Maybe those people aren't old. Maybe they're just dehydrated.
I'm gonna fix you a nice iced tea, okay?
Look how tan we are. Tan like this should take weeks. We got this walking in here from the car. I'm telling you, it's not normal here.
Welcome, neighbors.
What did I just say?
Ed and Trudy Pepper here. Through that wall.
Oh, how nice to meet you. I'm Ginny Hale and this is Dick Hale.
This is probably a terrible time to stop by, but we couldn't wait to come over and say hi.
And give you this pie.
That rhymes, honey.
Oh, my.
Listen, come on in. Let's keep the heat out.
Tex pup, we love the heat. Oh. Why am I telling you? Look at that tan.
Isn't it fun starting all over again in a brand new place?
You must be thrilled.
Not half as thrilled as you must be about those pants.
Aren't they great? But I can't take the credit. Trudy picks out all my clothes for me. As you can see, she's got the knack.
First chance you get, I'll take you shopping with me. We'll have those two looking like the Bobbsey twins in no time.
Honey, where did you pack the air sickness bags?
Why don't I make some coffee to go with this beautiful pie? Oh, did you bake it, Trudy?
No, my fella here did.
Oh, my. Did you hear that? Ed baked this pie.
He's so clever. Since he retired, he's learned how to bake. He sews. He even made me this necklace from his shell collection.
So, basically, Ed, you retired and became a woman.
It's okay. No, I'm used to being teased about my hobbies. Oh, but they make me happy. And usually the people teasing me aren't nearly as happy as I am, so I end up having the last laugh.
Trudy, why don't you help me find some cups, okay?
It's the kids?
Yes, our daughter Cindy. And those are the grandkids, Scott and Nancy. And the other one is our son-in-law.
What's his name?
Tom, I think.
Oh, Dick. Oh, it's so nice to have another upbeat person around the place. Dick. This really takes me back. You know, Trudy and I were the first ones out here.
Lost?
No, we couldn't wait. No, Trudy and I started to plan our retirement on our honeymoon. Well, we had an advantage. See, we worked together. She was my nurse.
You were a doctor?
Chiropractor.
You were Dr. Pepper?
That's right, Dick. Honey!
Here I am. Would you pick up some spoons, please?
Four. Right, thanks.
Here we are.
What the hell is that? That's Bertie.
The widow who lives across from you in 12C.
What's she doing?
Banging pots and pans.
Your unit blocks her view of the dunes.
What dunes?
The ones that are painted on the billboard.
But that's insane.
Was that a gun?
Now what?
Colonel Peck.
He lives next door to Birdie. Lovely man. Smells like popcorn, but lovely man.
What's he doing?
Shooting skeet.
Are you telling me that doesn't bother Birdie, but I do? All right, that's it.
Where are you going?
I'm gonna put a stop to that. I can't live like this, Jenny.
I wouldn't worry. He just has to learn to relax.
I'd like to see him, if you don't mind.
Your name, please?
Richard Hale.
Which unit are you in?
9C.
Oh, one of the nicer ones. It's two-bedroom, isn't it? Your age?
60. Just. Why do you need all this?
I don't. Just nosy. Come on in.
Excuse me.
Look who's here.
You know me?
Of course. I use memory pigs. You're Dick Wings.
No, I'm not.
Yes, you are.
No, I'm Dick Hale.
Hale? Where'd I get wings?
I don't know. Maybe because I was a pilot.
Maybe because you were a pilot? Wings, pilot, pilot, wings. Obviously, that's where I go. What can I do for you?
Mr. Ricker, I know this may sound a little crazy, but there's a woman across from us who bangs pots and pans every time she sees me because I block her view of the billboard.
The Widow Robin.
The Widow Birdie.
Don't talk, baby, talk.
That's just half the problem. There's this guy next door to her who shoots skeet all day long.
Gregory Peck?
Colonel Peck.
What's the problem?
The problem is that I have two lunatics living outside my window. I'd like some of that peace and tranquility you promised in the brochure.
Tell me something, Mr. Rain. You don't wear a hearing aid, do you?
Why?
Because I think that's your problem. You can't turn them off. You have to understand, most of the people live here at the Dunes are very lucky. They can't hear. You can. I'm sorry.
You're apologizing because I can hear?
I wish there was something I could do.
You can tell them to stop.
No, I can't. See, Greg and Ducky, they live on private property. Now, don't get me wrong, I'm not without, what do you call it, compassion?
Yeah.
In fact, I've been very interested in the plight of the elderly ever since I turned the big 2-5.
Okay, that's it. We're selling.
Dick? Did you forget that the Walnut Corporation owns the Dunes? If you're serious about selling, we have to sell for you. Otherwise, there's a penalty. A bring you to your knees penalty.
I can do whatever I want on my own property, except get rid of it.
That's right. So, before you make a hasty decision, why don't you scoot on home and talk this over with Mrs. Snow?
It's Hale. And don't patronize me, Mr. Brinker.
Let me tell you something, Dick. A lot of people go kicking and screaming into their golden years, but if it makes you feel any better, eventually they all succumb.
I'm gonna sue somebody.
All righty, bye-bye. Have a nice day now.
Nothing I like better than dress up fancy, clean and bright from shirt to shoes. Mama keeps everything clean, bright and dandy. There's brand new magic in New Clorox 2.
New Clorox 2 Color Safe Bleach has a new enzyme formula to get clothes cleaner. Enzymes clean better. Stains hardly stand a chance. Clothes stay bright and pretty.
There's brand new magic, better than ever. New Clorox 2.
Why do we make futures shine with tough acrylic? Because we know what your floor goes through in a day. Future with clear acrylic. The tough shine for your high traffic floor.
It tickles you so big, I tell you, it's...
Ooh! I think it's gonna tickle you so big, oh. You're just gonna...
My, what people are saying about Reuniti Blush. The taste that tickled you pink.
All
of your family, all of your friends, your children know your marriage is nothing like it used to be. You toyed with the idea of divorce, but you can't quite face the idea of giving him up totally. Raising the kids by yourself or facing the world alone. On the next Oprah Winfrey Show, you meet women who've stood by their man, living by the vow to death do us part, knowing they shouldn't. On the next Oprah Winfrey Show.
Wednesday at 5 on KDKA TV2.
Jenny, only crazy people live here. Hi.
How do you do? I'm Marva Witsit, 16A.
Marvel came by to welcome us to the dunes.
Welcome.
Thank you. That a dog in your bag?
This is Crystal.
You're dressed alike.
Uh-huh.
You could put her down if you like.
Thank you.
Why do you keep her in the bag?
She's not housebroken.
Dick, tell us what happened. Did you meet Brian Brinker?
There's a sharp young man.
Oh, yeah, yeah. He said everyone here is free to do whatever they want to on their own property. Is that depressing?
Dick, Dick, Dick. I've never seen you so down. But I think Marvel has an idea that'll really cheer you up.
How does a casserole parade sound?
I think it sounds like a perfect way to get out and meet some of the other residents.
Yeah. If that's what we wanted to do.
Oh, I love this guy.
Honey, honey, I know that these people seem a little colorful. But I think we have to give them a chance, because if we don't give it a try, we're never going to make any new friends.
Well, all right. What the hell? I guess I'll go. That's the spirit! You really like Trudy, don't you?
Yeah, I really do. Now tell me you like Ed. Tell me you don't hate Ed.
He's too damned happy.
You guys have a lot in common.
Like what?
Well, you both like pie.
I'm giving up pie. Now we have nothing in common.
Honey, honey, do these look good with this?
You know, you're too beautiful for this place. You know, Jenny, it's the damnedest thing. You can look great, you can feel great, but you turn 60 and everyone thinks you're an old fart.
Honey, you are certainly dressing for the part.
What's that supposed to mean?
I just think you could use a little color, that's all. Good night.
That wasn't me.
Who was it?
I think it's coming from that wall. Oh, that's great. Now you can hear right through the walls. Gee.
Honey. Honey, you've got to stop this. You're acting just like a big baby.
Oh, yeah? Well, now I'm going to act like an even bigger baby, because I'm not going.
Dick, what's the matter?
I don't know what's the matter. I don't want to be with those people. I don't want to do this.
Do what?
Be old.
Honey. Honey, you're not old.
I am, too. I'm old.
You're the youngest person I know.
That's because we're living in a mausoleum.
No. No, it's because you are fun and sexy and exciting. I've never been able to keep up with you. Oh, honey, you've kept me young. Please don't let me down now. Oh. Sorry, I got lipstick on you.
No, leave it. It'll give me color. Let's go.
Oh.
this nice?
Who's that on the table?
Oh, that's Luba Clough, guest of honor.
Where is she?
She's dead.
Wasn't she pretty?
Wait a minute, you mean this is a wake?
No, Luba's wake was several months ago. This is the casserole parade.
The Dunes have a tradition that when a wife dies, the widows bring a casserole for the widower.
The casserole is a sort of condolence.
Oh, and a come on. Now that Luba's gone, and Buster's considered a real catch.
We're surrounded by ghouls.
You say, Dick? Shall we join the fun?
We're not much for fun. Why don't you two go ahead?
I love this guy.
Well, hello there.
Hi.
He's cute. Who is he?
It's my husband.
Does he have a name?
Yes, my husband.
Hi. I'm Pauline Spencer. 38D.
I'm Dick Hale. This is Jenny.
Hale.
We're the Hales.
Did you just move in? Oh, you must have, or I would have noticed you before now.
Yesterday, as a matter of fact. We're just still kind of getting used to the place. It's people and it's barbaric customs.
What wonderful humor.
Well,
I hope you'll give us a chance. Stay well.
Hey, everybody! Olé!
I hate to end the merrymaking, people, but I'm afraid we're gonna have to call it a night.
What? Why? What's the matter?
Someone complained about the noise. Wilma, you wanna give me a good night, lady? Let's all file out orderly fashion. Here we go, here we go.
Hold it, hold it, hold it. Don't everybody leave.
What are you doing?
What do you mean someone complained about the noise? I was in your office this morning complaining about noise, and you didn't do anything.
Frankly, the noise was bothering me, too.
You know what I think your trouble is? You don't wear a hearing aid. See, most of us are lucky because we couldn't hear the noise. If anything, I think it should be louder. Hit it, boys! I suddenly feel like dancing! Yay!
Know how I feel about riot tactics. But you people are out of control. Now, I want the organ unplugged. I want the sombrero off. And I want this clubhouse cleared out by the count of, let's say, 350.
Let me just see if I've got this straight. According to your rules, we have to be quiet on public property, but we can be as loud, destructive, and obnoxious as we want on our own property.
You finally understand.
Then I say, everybody over to my house! Yeah!
Invite all these people over. We don't even have our own dishes.
Don't worry, we've got everything. Oh, dear. You know, we have a real hero in our midst.
You mean another hero?
Okay, let's go to a party. Wait a minute. Come on, Luba. Luba!
Don't go away. Coming of Age, we'll be right back.
This is where you can call with AT&T. And soon this is where you can call with the worldwide network of U.S. Sprint. All the same places you can dial direct with AT&T, but with one major difference. You'll save on every single international call you make, no matter where in the world you call. So call Sprint now. Because even though we'll go where AT&T goes, our rates will still be worlds apart.
Can One Light mayonnaise taste that much better? A nationwide taste test proves the best-tasting light is Hellman's Light.
Naturally one. It's Hellman's.
Hellman's Light Mayonnaise, with half the calories, bring out the best.
Pressure, headache, congestion, and a runny nose. That's Sinus Complex. Too complex a problem for most remedies. You need maximum strength Sinutab. Sinutab relieves Sinus Complex so you feel altogether better.
Mom, hi. Listen to this. Well, of course you hardly hear anything. It's my new Whirlpool dishwasher. Yes, it's on. Oh, it cleans great. Everything just cleans. And it's so quiet, we won't have to shout anymore. Mom, what's all that noise? Oh, it's your dishwasher.
We're making your world a little easier. Whirlpool.
Coming up next, Frank helps a hot hoop player choose a college with the right
tradition.
Tradition.
Kind of a fiddle on the roof thing.
Frank's Place, next.
Wednesday, Garfield and Odie tap their way to stardom in Garfield Goes Hollywood. Then...
Now we're going to get married!
Snoopy's getting married, Charlie Brown.
Honey, it's time to get up.
Oh, I don't want to face that mess.
I didn't want to face it before you invited 75 people over. But I love you for it. Come on, honey, come on.
What the?
Good morning, neighbors.
Aunt Trudy, what are you two doing here?
Well, we got to thinking about the mess after the party, and as a thank you, we wanted to help you clean up the mess.
And as long as we were cleaning it up, we thought we might as well do a little unpacking.
And there's no point in unpacking unless you put the things away.
You like the shelf paper?
You bought a shelf paper?
Made it.
You guys are incredible. Oh, sweetheart, say something.
How did you get in here?
I swapped keys with Ginny.
Well, one more carton, and then you can have your privacy. Where'd you put your shorts?
I hate it here.
Heartburn again.
Yeah.
You gonna sit there and suffer? You gonna take something?
What do you have?
Riopan Plus 2. It's double strength.
I hope it works fast.
How fast can you get to the medicine cabinet?
In lab tests, Riopan Plus 2 starts neutralizing acid in 10 seconds, and one teaspoon neutralizes more acid than 2 teaspoons of regular Maalox or Mylanta. That's twice as strong.
You look better.
You want to go out for a banana split?
I'm kidding.
Riopan Plus 2, the fast antacid.
You Americans have all the luck. When I want the great chicken dishes of the world, I have to use my British passport. Your passport, however, is Tyson Chicken Entrees. Tyson is the only passport you need for a world of great tastes.
Not every woman is a size 8. That's why Legs makes a pantyhose that fits you perfectly. Just my size.
That girl is all right. She's got legs.
Next on Coming of Age.
Actually, his love is flying. He was a pilot.
Oh, well, then you'd be interested in our radio control airplane club.
The man at the hobby shop says it takes virtually the same skill to fly my model as it does to pilot a real plane.
The man at the hobby shop has been sniffing glue.
Later tonight, Christine and Mary Beth become a real class act when they go uptown in search of a valuable stolen painting. Peter Boyle guest stars on Cagney and Lacey. But first, the comedy continues to cook on Frank's Place. Next.